And Perpetual Loyal has taken the lead in the 69th Sydney to Hobart Yacht Race. Anthony Bell's team leads Wild Oats 11 and Giacoma by around 10 nautical miles. They're followed by Blackjack and Ragamuffin, with the leaders currently off the coast of Eden. There's been two retirements, with Audi, Sunshine Coast and Dodo no longer in the race, leaving the fleet at 92.